We will do another continuity practice session right now, right here, right now. The all-important practice that enables us to see through our self-deception and accept the fact that we don't immediately vault into pure happiness, that our life still seems to be all not what we really want it to be, right? That's because of the continuity problem. And if we know this, we don't panic, we do not despair. We continue then to practice evaporating the continuity problem. So we will do this with full intensity and will. And we start out by saying, I do not have a queen bee problem. What I do have is a severe continuity problem. The queen bee problem has no value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me because it solves the one and only problem I have, which is the continuity problem. I do not have a big mother problem. I do have a continuity problem. The big mother problem has zero value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have an idol problem. I do have a continuity problem. The idol idolatry problem has zero value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a pariah problem. I do have a severe continuity problem, yes. The pariah problem, absolutely no value for me, none whatsoever. The vision of oneness is the only value there is for me. There is no other value. I do not have an exclusion problem. I do have a continuity problem. The exclusion problem, no value for me, none. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have an ostracism problem. I do have a continuity problem. The ostracism problem has no value for me whatsoever, none. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a vilification problem. Do not have a vilification problem. None whatsoever. I do have a severe continuity problem, yes. The vilification problem has absolutely no value for me whatsoever. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a shunning problem. I do have a continuity problem. The shunning problem, zero value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. Nothing else has value for me. I do not have a shame problem. I have a continuity problem. The shame problem has zero value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a lynch mob problem. I do have a continuity problem. The lynch mob problem, no value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. Nothing else has value for me. I do not have a witch hunt problem. I do have a continuity problem. The witch hunt problem, zero value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a demonization problem. I have a continuity problem, and that's the only problem I have. The demonization problem has zero value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have an infantization problem. I do have a severe continuity problem. The infantization problem holds no value for me. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. Nothing else has value for me. I do not have a media problem. I have a continuity problem. Media problem has no value. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. Nothing else has value for me. I do not have an entertainment problem. I do have a continuity problem. The entertainment problem, no value for me. Vision of oneness, total value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. Nothing else does. I do not have a news problem. I do have a continuity problem. The news problem has no value, zero, no value whatsoever. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. Nothing else has value for me. I do not have a legal problem. I have a continuity problem. The legal problem holds no value for me whatsoever. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have an irrelevancy problem. I do have a continuity problem. The irrelevancy problem has zero value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a banishment problem. I do have a continuity problem. The banishment problem has absolutely no value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. Nothing else has value. I do not have an exile problem. I do have a continuity problem. It's the only problem I have. The exile problem has no value for me whatsoever. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. Nothing else has value for me. I do not have a submission problem. I do have a continuity problem. The submission problem, no value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a criticism problem. I have a continuity problem. The criticism problem has no value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. Nothing else has value for me. I do not have an isolation problem. I do have a continuity problem. The isolation problem, no value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. Nothing else has value for me, because only the vision of oneness solves my one and only problem, which is the continuity problem. I have no other problem whatsoever. None. Never have and never will. So this is how we practice, with intensity, with certainty. We declare with our will and our intent. We declare the truth that yes, I do have a continuity problem. And that's the only reason I'm not choosing to experience perfect happiness right now. It's the only reason I cling to a sense of fear, a sense of failure, a sense of what I don't want. It's the only reason. There is no other reason whatsoever. Only because of the continuity problem, I continue to choose situations that are similar to the ones I've had before, which has been an attempt to choose situations that are so terrible for me, so that I don't want at all, so that I can prove that I'm not free, that I'm having something imposed upon me against my will, you see, which then would prove that I've been have a will which is greater than God's, because God's will for me is perfect freedom, moment by moment by moment. And if I have a situation that was imposed upon me that I'm not perfectly free, that means that my will changed God's will, you see, which means I would be greater than God, which means then I could declare, okay, I'm happy now. See, I'm greater than God, I defeated God's will, so now I can declare myself happy. That will never work. It will never work. It will never work. So we simply have situations now that we're choosing for ourselves to experience that we can't stand, we don't like at all. Therefore, we have to choose again. We have to choose again. And we keep choosing moment by moment situations that continue to be close to what we're used to because of our continuity fear. We're afraid to go from this dreadful fear we have to totally traceless, baseless, causeless, awesome, pure, fresh, clean happiness. Total full plenum of happiness, pure happiness, pure happiness. We're afraid to do that because of the continuity fear. There is no other reason. I am not a body, I am free. I am as God created me. I'm trying to generate false evidence that I couldn't possibly have chosen this terrible situation. Yes, we do. Every situation we're in, we choose for ourselves. We are choosing every situation. There is nothing that has ever happened to anyone except that it was their choice that it happened. And we choose awful situations to try and prove that we're not free. That is the gospel truth. That is the gospel truth. And the only reason why we keep doing this is because of the continuity problem. So we evaporate the continuity problem, and we're able to see ourselves to see, and we're able to choose again. This is how it works. This is how we're saved. All right. Do it with intensity. Do it with will here. Okay? Do it with certainty, determination. Stand up. Stand up to this, the lie that we have some other problem other than the continuity problem. That's all self-deceit. Stand up to it and declare the truth that no, I don't have any of those problems. They have no value whatsoever. Only the vision of oneness has value because it solves the only problem that I have, which is the continuity problem. There is no other problem. I have no other problem. I never will have any other problem. Bank on it. All right, very great. That's it for this one.